And it is about a bunch of animals who live in the middle of the wild wood, and there's controversy between certain characters and other certain characters, and it's a really fun and adventurous show.
It's kind of like an adventure tale about friendship and little woodland creatures.
Very cute, kid-friendly story about a toad, which is me.
Wind in the Willows is a story written by Kenneth Graham. It follows the daily life of Mr. Mole and Mr. Toad, Badger, and Rat, and just a day in the life of these wonderful literary characters.
The set for Wind in the Willows, this play, is greatly, greatly, greatly imaginative because there is no planned set for this play. So basically, we had to create it all on our own. We had to create every aspect of it. We had to even create new platforms for what we want. We had to build a house. A house is really difficult to build inside. It's huge, but for mostly, it's been pretty easy going. There hasn't been many complications, and if there has been, we fixed them.
Costumes and makeup for the show were extremely challenging. We have 35 actors, all with different styles of costumes. And so what we wanted to do was we wanted to stick with the animal makeup and make animalistic costumes, but also stick to kind of humanistic costumes as well. I do have a costume construction class that has been working on all the costumes. The makeup will be done by our students, and the students are doing their own makeup. And we also had a parent come in, Mrs. Ford, Miss Angela Ford, who assisted us with makeup, and we are very thankful for her. We are extremely excited that you are taking this opportunity to join us for Wind in the Willows, and we really hope you enjoy this beautiful story.